2017. Thought I'd give you an update on my 61 bubble top. Here we go. She looks totally different from a past video. She's all together. The fit and the finish is incredible, and I can take credit for that. Stage 2 primer, ready to roll, ready for paint. The roof is going to be root beer brown, that's why she's in the dark sealer. My dashboard's going to be the same color as the car. And there's what she looks like under the hood, firewall, master cylinder. Got the disc brakes in there, ready to go. All ready to go. All new ball joints, bushings. Yep, I painted that sway bar. I don't care. I like it. That's how she looks. Little update. She's looking fine. 61 bubble top.